I hear the outcry of your old twinkling again.
Slinger!
Thought I'd return to Gastown.
What?
I was a black finger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion, she chose to visit this lonely acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lonely acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, brother, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Deep in the bowels. Hidden away. Wait. Hey! I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Use in the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
The cage.
Gain the favor of the gods!
stay put.
Yes, just go straight ahead and you'll find it, huh? What's that?
What the?
See the comes
of the dark cold waste. The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the great flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there. That's the way to go.
The tunnel from where the gusts would come is in the underbelly.
I don't trust that fiery creature.
Thank you.
here? I'm afraid that'll be your last mistake, Wild Eyes.
Let's go like this.
Through here.
This place is a dark maze. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas.
Thank you.
That should do it.
Talk to the Friar about it.
A woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path. And stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Dark darkest hour, the believer standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Hey, Friah. That's who you want to talk to.
Good for the eye of a lonely pilgrim such as I.
That's gotta be it. I'll go on by foot. Keep the car safe.
Yeah,